Okay, folks, this is still a test up, but I'm just going to try a vid, see if it works. Here we go. Can you hear me?
I was gone.
Got a thing for you, and it's magic.
most of all, at the end of the day, sweet memories take my breath away. I remember the touch as your hands cut my face, keeping me safe in a heavenly place. You were wonderful, beautiful. You knew how to put it all right. Lifted me up from the dark and into the light. Sweet look in your eye, I knew we had something all the money can buy. Each day as we kissed, how the earth would move. Now all of my babies keep me in the groove. Say the time can heal a broken heart. How can I replace such a fine work of art? I'm confessing to you now, darling, from deep within my soul. In the darkness of the night, someone to hold, who is wonderful, beautiful, knows how to get it all right, lifting me up from the dark and into the light. Yes, you were wonderful, beautiful, you knew how to put it all. Your hands cut my face.
You've been listening to Into the Light, written by Roger Winslet and Tony O'Malley, and that was a song unreleased. That's why I'm allowed to play it, actually, because last night I played one of my songs, and it was Facebook muted the sound, but that's because it was already a released song. So I'm just testing, but anyway, welcome everybody. I see some of you are here. It's now 8 o'clock on Friday the 15th. Hi, that's me. put some new wallpaper up earlier on. So welcome everybody. I'm going to start. Actually, one of the songs before that we just played, I just played, it was of We, was called I Got a Thing for You, written by myself and Frank Collins. Would you believe? One of the many. Keep discovering them. And it sounded pretty good. I haven't heard it for a while. Sometimes it's good to leave them for a while. So the first song I'm going to try is a song also written by Frank, myself, just a couple of weeks ago. So, wish me luck, everybody. Can we talk about it? Can we talk about it, baby? Can we talk about it? Oh, yeah. Can we talk about it? I know if we just hold on tight, if we can stay together, we can put it right. Problems. I know we can find a way through this thing. Hey, can we talk about it? By text or phone, baby. Can we talk about it? Can we talk about it? Get rid of all the troubles. Can we talk about it? Yeah, 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 yeah. Now I said some things that were your heart for too long, then maybe if we just talk about it, we can put things right and survive all the things said. Can we talk about it by text or phone, baby? Can we talk about it, baby, face to face? Can we talk about it, take it day by day? Can we talk about it? What you say? Together we are so strong. Oh yes, strong, babe. Oh yes, we are. If we can believe, we can survive all the rain. I know if we hold on tight, if we stay together, we can. Problems. I know we'll find a way through this thing. Hey, can we talk about it? Oh, heart to heart, baby. Can we talk about it? Oh, baby, soul to soul. Can we talk about it? Lay it on the line, honey. Can we talk about it? Cool and calm and civilized. Now if I said some things that were wrong, if I stepped on your heart for too long, then maybe if we just talked about it, we can put things right and survive all the things. Say, can Can we talk about it? Or by text or phone? Can we talk about it? Or maybe face to face? Can we talk about it? Get rid of all the troubles. Can we talk about it? What you say, babe? One word, one life, one heart, one love. It's gonna be alright. Together we are so strong. What about the children? What about everything? We can believe that we can survive all the rain. Yeah, got together. We are stronger, baby, that's right. Oh yeah. Can we talk about it? Oh, face to face. Can we talk about it? Baby, baby, baby. Cause together we are stronger. Oh, yes, we are. Hey. Thank you. I keep saying thank you, but I don't even know if, Ah, oh yeah, I can see now. Nice, some nice. Ah. Thanks, Frank. Thanks, James. Thank you, Dean. Thank you, David. It's nice to know the sound is it's nice to know the sound is coming through. Yes it is. Just give me 1 second, I'm just I figured this week I'd sing. There's a couple of songs by Hoagie Carmichael that I love, and one of them is on, well, two of them are actually on different albums I've made. And this one was on an album called My Foolish Heart, which I made with Marty Townsend in Belgium. The great Marty Townsend, I might add. Another unsung hero. This is a song written by Hoagie Carmichael. I think it was first recorded about 1929, certainly by Paul Robeson, and Hoagie's done it. Lots of people have recorded this over the years, and I haven't done it for a long time, so I hope I can do it just this. Moonlight on Swanee's muddy shore, by my door, music I've often heard before. Here years have slipped away and left me longing for the days of happiness I'll see no more. Oh, rocking chairs got me, cane by my side. Fetch me that gentian, for I tan your hide. Can't get from this cabin, ain't going nowhere. Just set me here grabbing at the flies round that old rocking chair. My my dear old Aunt Harry. Up in heaven she be, send down sweet chariot for the end of these troubles I see. Oh, rocking chair gets it, yeah. Judgment day is here. Drink to my old rocking chair. Can't get from this cabin, ain't going nowhere. Just set me here grabbing and the flies run that old rocking chair. My dear old Aunt Harry, up in heaven she be. Send down sweet cherry for the end of these troubles I see. Oh, rocking chair gets it. Judgment day is here. Drink to that old rocking chair. Drink to that seat. Chained to that old rocking chair. Days that slip away left me longing for the days of old. Yeah. Thank you very much. Yeah, that was written by great Hoagie Carmichael. So what I'm going to do now, we're all stuck in lockdown. Frank Collins wrote a great song just a couple of weeks ago, 3 weeks ago or something. And I have played it before, but I love it so much, I'm going to play it again. So this is by Frank. Hopefully, it's going to play okay. And so this is the coronavirus tune.
It's
That's such a great song, Frank. Some people loving it. Yeah, Dean. Thank you, Dean. Saying a great song. The Belgian jury is active, I see. Hi, Lisa. Hi, Dorian. Angela. Francoise. Ruth. Adam. Jean-Pierre Juncker. I can't read them all right now. I'd like to dedicate this next song to a wonderful, beautiful woman. She's so beautiful that I married her 21 years ago today. Woo. This is for you, darling. Whatever happens, we'll have some love along the way. When it ain't easy, we'll look for some words of love to say. Oh, and smile and be happy anyway. And we'll kiss before we say goodnight. Yeah. Whatever happens, there'll be some times along the way when it ain't easy. Can't be sunshine every day. Oh, and smile and be happy anyway. What we'll kiss before we say goodnight. I've got you in my life. We can reach a higher ground. We'll be alright just as long as you're around. Girl, I won't let you down. Whatever happens, there'll be some good times and some bad. When it ain't easy, let's just remember the good times that we had. Oh, just smile and be happy anyway. And we'll kiss before we say goodnight. We'll kiss before we say goodnight. And we'll kiss before we say goodnight. Happy anniversary, babe. Okay. All right. anyway, I should have mentioned that Whatever Happens was written by great Bill Withers. We had Hoagy Carmichael, Bill Withers, Frank Collins. I should stop moving because the camera's going out of focus. Yes, back, we're back. Yeah, how about Otis? Dentist from Belgium. Good feeling, Renaud, to hear from you. Yeah. Ciao, 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 ciao. Feeling good. Sitting in the morning sun. I'll be sitting when the evening comes. Watching the ships roll in. I will watch them on their way again, shifting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away, shifting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. I left my home in Georgia, the blazing, headed for the Frisco. Your turn. Yeah. So I'm going to now play another track we made in isolation, also dedicated to Great Bill Withers. And I recorded this song in 99, it was on my Freedom Road album, but with a, you know, pretty great lineup. Check it out on the website, tonyomelli.com, if you haven't heard it already. But anyway, a couple of weeks ago, my guys, my band, Ali, Richie and Sonny, we decided to record Use Me in four different locations, because we're all isolating in different places, as everybody in the world. So anyway, this is the result of what we did. So I hope you like it. This is Ali McDougall on the drums, Sonny Winslow on the bass, Richie Aikman on the guitar and playing the great solo, and it's all live. We all played it live. So at the time, I also overdubbed an organ, but it was live, baby. So here it comes.
It's there, a part
losing me. Until you use me up. Till you use me all up. They take it away, son. Well, I'm clapping the boys actually because they did such a great job. So we've had Otis, Hoagie, Bill, and now I'd like to play a song. I did it last week, but really it's for all the people in isolation there on their own. And there's quite a few people isolating alone. So and this one written by another great songwriter, Leon Russell. So this is actually I'll do it afterwards. I just thought of something, but I'll try this one and do it maybe a little bit slower. Places in my life and time. Sung a lot of songs. I've made some bad rhyme. I've acted out my life in stages with 10,000 people watching. But we're alone now. And I'm singing this song for you. I know your image of me is what I hope to be. treated you unkindly, but darling, can't you see? There's no one more important to me. Darling, can't you see through me? We're alone now, and I'm singing this song for you. You taught me precious secrets of the truth worth holding nothing. You came out in front while I was hiding. Now I'm so much better, yes I am. And if my words don't come together, listen to the melody, 'cause my love is in there, hiding in. I love you in a place where there's no space or time. Love you for my life, you're a friend of mine. When my life is over, remember when we were together. We were alone, I was singing this song for you. We were alone, and I was singing this song for you. We were alone, and I was singing this song. Thank you, if you happen to be applauding. Actually, what I was going to say earlier was it just reminded me of Elton John, who was brought up just down the road from me. Maybe sing it. I'll tell you about this one next week. And, you know, this one. It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who get easily high. Anyway, I'll do that next week because, yeah, that's another story. And I've just done your a song for you, and that's called Your Song, as you know. So we're back. Going back to Hoagie, and that this is on an album called The Mansarda Sessions, which I recorded in Tbilisi with a fantastic piano player, Pata Andriadza. I can't play like him, he's just a wonderful player. And now the purple dusk of twilight time steals across the middle of my heart. High up in the sky, the little stars climb, always reminding me that we're apart. You wander down the lane and far away, leaving me a song that will not die. Love is now the stardust of yesterday, the music of the years gone by. Sometimes I wonder why I spend the lonely nights dreaming of a song. The melody haunts my reverie, and I am once again with you. When our love is new and each kiss an inspiration, but that was long ago, and now my consolation is in the stardust of a song beside a garden wall. When stars are bright, you are in my arms. The nightingale tells his fairy tale of paradise where roses bloom. Though I dream in vain, in my heart it will remain. My stardust melody, the memory of love's refrain. Now, I'm just going to have a little sip. Now, I mentioned before the album My Foolish Heart, which I made with Marty Townsend and Pino Palladino on the bass and Ian Thomas on the drums. One of the songs we recorded was a funky version of Maybe It's Because I'm a Londoner. And I didn't realize actually how many chords were in it. I reviewed it this week. Anyway, when we recorded it, my friend Keith Chubble, he dropped the song off at Radio 2 to the guy who wrote Maybe It's Because I'm a Londoner, Hubert Gregg. And he was still broadcasting it. He was in his late 80s already then. And anyway, he dropped it. I didn't even know, actually. But one day there was a phone call, and we were living in Belgium, and I wasn't in time to get to the phone. And there was the message I could hear the message. It would say, "Hello, this is Hubert Gregg speaking. I'm just calling about my song. Maybe it's because I'm a Londoner." Anyway, I rushed to the phone, picked it up and started to, oh yeah, obviously he said, "Hi, unbelievable, great to hear you," and all that. And anyway, to cut a long story short, he loved it. And he said that, he, you know, because everybody used to sing it, "Maybe it's because I'm a Londoner. Did I love London town?" And he didn't really like that, because he wrote the song about the town he loved. And it was a ballad, basically. And so he liked the way we treated it. And on the second time round, I go, "I get a funky feeling inside of me." And then he said, "Tell me, Tony, what does funky mean?" And that's a true story. And but he liked it. And he said, "I'm going to play it on the 22nd of July," which he did. Anyway, 6 months later, he passed away. So that was a nice little story. So, well, that is a nice little story about Hubert Gregg, who was actually a very prolific songwriter in the 30s, 40s and 50s. And I think he wrote "Maybe It's Because I'm a Londoner" in 1948, the year of my birth. So maybe he wrote it on my birthday, who knows. So I'm going to try and play it now. And I know I'm going to screw it up, because I just screwed the last one up. But so bear with me and sing along. But this, I don't do it in the sing-along way. I do it this way. And it goes like this. London isn't everybody's cup of tea. Often you hear visitors complain. Noisy, smoky city, but it seems to me there's a magic in the fog and rain. Maybe it's because I'm a Londoner that I love London so. Maybe it's because I'm a Londoner that I think of her wherever I go. I get a funny feeling inside of me just walking up and down. Maybe it's because I'm a Londoner, or that I love London so. Closer than before. Maybe it's because I'm a Londoner that I love London so. Maybe it's because I'm a Londoner that I think of her wherever I go. So I get a funky feeling deep inside of me just walking up and down. Maybe it's because I'm a Londoner that I love London so. Don't you know that I love London so. Yes, I love London so. Have a banana, salt fish, yeah. I knew I'd screw it up, but still, haven't done it for quite a long time, maybe nearly 20 years, so please forgive me for that one. So, now I'm going to play the song, the second song that the boys and I did in isolation. And the song was originally written just back in January for the launch in London, in the UK, of the Turn Up for Recovery charity run by Lisa Climie and Malia Clapton. And it was a great night, lots of musicians. And the song that I wrote, Stand Up and Be Loved, it was mainly written so that all the guitar players could take a solo over the verses. Because there was a few guitar players that night, including Alan Darby, the great Alan Darby. And it was a pleasure to play the concert. So anyway, we have made a video of it in isolation with the same guys, Ali, Richie and Sonny. And I tried to play it last week, but we had some problems. I hope it's going to work this time. So let me know if it's I just seen your comment, Frank. Saltfish, yeah, that's from you, actually, from you. Yes. Okay, so this is it's actually Frank Collins. He's doing the BVs, and they're basically guide backing vocals, but they're so good that we left them in. We're going to do this properly one day, but this is the vid, and it's basically Stand Up and Be Loved. And take it away, guys.
Gonna tell like it is. Ground. Nobody
Well done, guys. Every time I hear it now, it's, you know, it's funky. But I don't want to blow my own trumpet, although I should be. What next? That was Stand Up and Be Loved. And thanks, Frank. Thank you, Dean, for your nice comments. That's nice. And Dave Coleman, it's working fine. Dorian, thank you. Hey, Dennis Short. Hi, Dennis. Mark Van Leer. I don't know how to pronounce your name, Mark, but we had a little conversation on Facebook, which is nice. I know you played a harp. And one of these old days, maybe we'll harp it together. Yannick. Hi, Yannick. Oh, yeah. Good to hear you. Good to see you. Sorry, I haven't been looking at the comments because concentrating on my chords. No, I'm talking funny. Yes, we did play at your club, Yannick, and oh yeah, Keith. Hi, Keith. Yeah. Yes, I'm not going to tell the knock knock joke. Kath. Hi, Kath. Angela. I think I'm now. Harrow and Pinner. The land is so. Tim. Hi, Tim. Yeah. No, you did Unchain My Heart the other night, so I don't think I play all the wrong chords anyway. You played the right chords. Showed me up. Yeah, so I think I'll go back to the top now. Olive Harwood. Hi, Olive. Gary, Sue. Hi, Sue. James Noble. Chris Williams. Hi, everybody. There's a Russian name there I can't really understand. The evening was a success. Thanks. We haven't finished yet. So I'm going to stop the yakking now. I'll tell you what, these streams, they keep you on your toes, musically. It's a bit like, you know, when footballers don't play for a while, they're not match fit. It's very similar with musicians. If you don't, keep fit, you don't use it, you lose it. So anyway, the next song, this was actually taught to me by my great friend Richard Simmons. I don't think he's listening because he doesn't do Facebook or Facebook. Yeah. So anyway, great friend Richard taught me this, and it's Ry Cooder covered it, but this is actually an old country song. I can't remember. I meant to check it out by the guy, but it was much faster. But Ry, who I love, Ry Cooder, fantastic. And in fact, it was Roger Lindsay, a friend I met, called me up last week. We talked about Ry Cooder, so it reminded me of this song. Just received, sweetheart, your yellow roses. They tell me that tonight that we're all through. They tell me that tonight your heart is broken, but you should know I was never untrue. I placed them with your photograph, and as the petals fall, they hide from you my lonely tears that shouldn't fall at all. Then they will slowly fade away, and I still love you, though yellow roses say goodbye. Thanks for that song, Raikouda. Now, it's time to get a little groove happening. Yeah, I'm on my own. Thank you, Django. I'm now gonna play a song from my first studio album, which is called Sunshine Every Day. And the song I'm gonna do is dedicated to my dad, actually, because when we were young, he used to put us on his knee and sing, "What'll we do when the kettle boils over? What'll we do? Will we fill it again? What will we do when the kettle boils over? What'll we do? Will we fill it again?" So I wrote a song. Well, it's not really, it's just that was, you know, the inspiration. And it's on the record, and it's a bit of a groove. So I'm just gonna have a little bit of help from our little friend here, Bernard. All right. Thank you.
couple bars over. All right. In the US of A, oh, and in Eurasia, there are some madmen who wish to blow us all away, sir.
And over again.
where the kettle boils over and over and
what do we do when the kettle boils? Hi, Mark. Mark Rocastle. So, that's kind of it for tonight. I'd like to thank everybody for tuning in, making such nice comments. Please have a small helping hand, such a little bit, especially, yeah. I'm just looking at the comments, if you don't mind, bear with me. Oh, Dave, yeah. Thanks, Dave, you had a big helping hand with Sunshine Every Day. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, sure, Mark. Yeah, sure, I know I need a drummer. Yeah. you know, of course I need a drummer. I know what you mean, but we're in isolation, baby. You know, so I'm using my little friend. So, hi, Ian. Funk was the perfect rhythm for kneading my Belgian bun dough. Oh, very good. That's a nice comment. I don't know what it means. Knights in white satin, if you can. Knights in white satin. Mm. I don't know that one. Actually, I know the song you mean by the Moody Blues. Yeah. So, thank you very much, folks. It's been wonderful that you've stayed with me. I'm going to play us out now with a song I played earlier on the on the introduction, and it's basically it's a track. Where are we? Just look. I get so much technical stuff in front of me. So oh, here we are. Yeah. So I will play this out. It's I wanted to play it because I played it before, and I played it with features Charlotte Churchman on the duet, singing duet, and it's called I Got a Thing for You. And it's not released, so Facebook can't, it's my recording, you know, with the guys, my guys, Ali, Richie, Sonny, and Jim Hunt on the saxes and arrangements. Who have I forgotten? Frank Collins. How could I ever forget Frank? And so it was written by Frank, and this is it, and I'm just going to start again. Woo! This is the beginning. I'm gonna play that again. Here it comes. So, goodbye everybody.
I got a thing for you, and it's magic that you want me to. You know I need you here, baby, forevermore. I got a thing for you, and it's something that's so pure and true, because I never felt quite like this before. I got a thing, baby.
Yeah, that's Charlotte Churchman, Ollie was asking. Charlotte, great, lovely, wonderful Charlotte Churchman on the vocals there. Frank Collins and Charlotte doing the backup vocals, and Jim Hunt on sax. Keith Fairbairn on percussion, should mention. Jim Hunt, have I said Jim? He did the arrangement, the horn arrangement, fantastic. And I probably missed Sonny, Ellie and Richie on the rhythm section. Mixed by Sonny. Well done, Sonny. And probably missed somebody. Sorry about that. But I will... who is it? Something. Somebody. Never mind. I'll think of it. But thanks again, everybody. You've been great. Thanks. Appreciate all the comments. And see you again next week. So here we are. Stop streaming now.